Lent, Week 5, Saturday. A reading from the addresses of Saint Gregory Nazianzen. We shall share in the Pasch. We shall share in the Pasch, for the present certainly, in what is still a figure, though a plainer one than the ancient Pasch. This Pasch of the old law was, I venture to say, a more obscure figure, a figure of a figure. In a short time, however, our sharing will be more perfect and less obscure, when the Word will drink the Pasch with us new in the kingdom of his Father, revealing and teaching what he has now shown in a limited way. For what is now being made known is ever new. What this drink is, and what this enjoyment is for us to learn, and for him to teach, and to share this teaching with his disciples. For the teaching is food, even for the one who feeds others. Come then, let us also share in the law, not in the letter, but in the spirit of the gospel, perfectly and not incompletely, for eternity and not for a period of time only. For our capital, let us take not the earthly Jerusalem, but our mother city in heaven, not the city now trampled by armies, but the one extolled by angels. Let us not sacrifice young calves or lambs with horns and hoofs, which are for the most part dead, insensate things, but let us offer a sacrifice of praise to God on the altar on high, along with the choirs of heaven. Let us go through the first veil, let us come to the second. Let us look into the Holy of Holies. To see something greater still, let us sacrifice ourselves to God further. Let us go on every day offering ourselves and all our activities. Let us accept everything literally. Let us imitate the Passion by our sufferings. Let us reverence the blood by our blood. Let us be eager to climb the cross. If you are Simon of Cyrene, take up the cross and follow. If you are crucified with him as a robber, have the honesty to acknowledge God. If he was numbered among the transgressors because of you and your sin, you must become righteous because of him. Adore him who hung upon the cross through your fault. And while he is hanging there, draw some advantage even from your own wickedness. Buy salvation by his death. Enter paradise with Jesus and learn what is the extent of your deprivation. Contemplate the glories there. Let the murmurer die outside with his blasphemy. If you are Joseph of Arimathea, ask the executioners for the body. Make your own the expiation of the world. If you are Nicodemus, the man who served God by night, prepare him for burial with perfumes. If you are one or other Mary or Salome or Joanna, shed tears in the early morning. Be the first to see the stone removed, and perhaps the angels too, and even Jesus himself.